Well, there he is, Marco, Mr. Tam-Tam, and it's honestly impossible not to want to move to dance when you hear that music. Marco, Mr. Tam-Tam joins us in studio. Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much for having
me. DJ Paul with you as well today. Hi. Welcome to the show. So let's start talking a bit about like how you started playing the Tam-Tam, or as known as the Darbuka.
Hey, you're getting better. I love
there
it.
You go.
Darbuka slash Derbeke. I started to play, I was 3 years old. In Lebanon, born in Lebanon, so I was playing on Tupperwares and stuff. My grandmother was like babysitting me, giving me stuff not to, cry or whatever. So I used to tap on everything, tables, Tupperwares, this and that. In classrooms, I used to get in trouble when I was young. Oh my God. So I started from there. And then, they were made out of clay. And, I was always tapping on on them. Always loved the music, always loved the rhythm and the movement and the vibe and stuff ever since I'm young, and that's how it is.
Wow. So you were born with the rhythm, but you do say that one of your inspirations is Michael Jackson. I don't remember Michael Jackson having a tam-tam. So is it...
Michael Jackson didn't have a tam-tam, but he had everything but a tam-tam. So the way he was on stage, the outfits a little bit, you could see a little bit inspired by him. I mean, the way he lived it on stage, I mean, you just feel the energy. And I was much younger, you know what I mean? I didn't get to experience exactly what Michael Jackson was, but he was incredible. So as a singer, songwriter, performer, dancer, everything, you know, so you just take that, I incorporate it into my art, my craft, and he was really an inspiration.
Wow. Well, you're an inspiration yourself. We want to get to the performance because we don't have time left. What's next for you, Mr. Tam-Tam? Where could we find you?
Listen, you could find me on Instagram, Marco Mr. Tam-Tam, or MarcoMrTamTam.com also. You could find me on the Vortex app website also. There's my app that's being launched soon, so that's going to be a very fun thing, an app with a game. And also,
tell us about this Saturday,
Stad Saputo at the Montreal Impact game. I'm doing the pre-game opener for the Armenian Heritage Night.
Oh, nice. Good
at
for 6:30.
You. Be there.
So let's have a taste of what's going to be happening at Saputo Stadium.
Let's do it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise at home. We're about to make your morning a lot better. Get out your couches. Here we go. Marco Mr. Tam-Tam, make some noise.
Hope everybody's having a good time. Make some noise. Paul Keys. Powered by Vortex App. Come on. Everybody clap your hands. Come on.